What gives the Northwest its quality of life? Well, balance, for one thing. In terms of energy, it means having enough to meet demand while being environmentally responsible. Natural gas shoulders a lot of that burden simply because it's a cleaner fuel. But the fact is, we need access to more delivery options if we're going to preserve our way of life. Like underground pipelines, for instance. Similar to the one I'm standing on. You didn't know it was there, did you?